Let's get this log milled into some beans, and then we'll see that drone footage.